Been doing some work under the hood of my old uke. Put some bearings on the pulleys today so they turn a little easier. And I finally got it hooked up to the controller. Starts up. Lighting's flaring here. Anyway, turn the wheels, give the throttle, whatever, speeds up a little. Be careful here, I don't want it to launch onto the floor. Probably cry. Speed controller squealing away is annoying. That doesn't sound like a Detroit, but at least it looks a little more like one, functioning.